We're back and we're live in Halifax, Nova Scotia. The six-man flag match is still underway, folks. If you just joined us, this is the War Zone. This is the WWF Live. And the first team to climb the pole and capture their country's flag is the winner of this matchup, the Hart Foundation from Canada, taking on the WWF Tag Champions, Dude Love in the ring, along with his partner, Stone Cold Steve Austin, and the incomparable Phenom, the Undertaker, the WWF Champion. Dude Love with a sleeper king on Owen Hart.
And Owen's about to go. No, look at this.
Owen Hart counters with a suplex on Dude Love.
You gotta give Owen Hart credit. He's unbelievable. Oh.
Remember, pinfalls, submissions. A spinning heel kick that caught Dude Love right across the bridge of the nose. Oh, what a slobber knocker this has been.
Has been, Russ. We could be here for a long time, you know. Nobody's even come close to getting the flag. Oh, wow.
Owen Hart misses the enziguri. Austin stepping inside.
Well, he's going for the sharpshooter.
Austin going for the sharpshooter. Owen Hart count. Oh, and a hard close line by the Intercontinental Champion. These two men will meet at SummerSlam. And what a SummerSlam is going to be. And there's a tag. The tag made. The Hitman. The close line. Almost beheaded Austin. Bret Hart knocking down Stone Cold. Stone Cold, the toughest SOB, gets knocked down and gets right back up. Austin, double leg picked up by Hart.
Here he goes. Look at this.
But Austin's legs around the ring post. And Dude Love prevents the figure four. Dude Love saves Steve Austin from pure agony and perhaps serious injury.
He hit the Hitman like a freight train.
Austin needs to make the tag.
Somebody needs to get the flag.
The tag is made. The tag is made. The Undertaker is in. The Undertaker is cooking on the Bulldog. The WWF Champion sends the European Champion and takes it to the lights. Oh. Phenomenal chokeslam. And now it's a tombstone. Oh, Bret Hart down in the kidneys and now downstairs. Bret Hart and the Undertaker are hooking it up. What's it gonna be like at SummerSlam? When Shawn Michaels is the referee, when these two men are tearing each other apart.
Look at this!